Hi, in this video I show you how to create your own tool to ping multiple IP addresses at the same time. Here is the list of IP addresses that I want to check. You can check by domain or host name. With this I can check those IP addresses online or offline. To create the network tool as I mentioned, I need a text file with some commands like above. I will put this file in the description. You just need to update the path to the IP address list file like I am doing. I found the path of the IP address list file by looking for it in the file's properties. The path of the file is in the security tab. I just copy the path and paste it in the target file. I then save the file with the extension bat. You name the file however you want. Here I name the file as netvn.bat. This is the file I got and just double clicked it. Next I patiently wait for this tool to check the IP addresses in the list one by one. After checking each IP it creates a new log file for you. If there is an IP address that is offline it will timestamp it for you. For domain or host name this tool will show its IP address for you. With this tool, in a short time I can check the status of many IP addresses, domains or host names. Good luck, thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.